who he with, now we us, us, us. That boy, that boy sus. Get the punk, that's a must. I don't trust.
I'm not even gonna say anything, bro. But let's get it, bro. Let's go. Alright, let's go.
Okay, hold up. You gotta narrate the front page, Mack. Amazing fantasy. Introducing Spider-Man. It's the yellow text box.
Where's bro at?
Oh, I got
that's one thing that I'm supposed to read.
Yeah. The yellow thing
on me. Through the world of. I can't even fuck it, it's so tiny on my screen. I'm reading off of a fucking.
Oh man, that's what she said.
What does it say?
Does it say?
Main mock. Through the world, main mock Peter Parker, time teen ager. It will soon marvel at the awesome might of Spider Man!
Yo.
Also, in this issue, an important message to you from the editor. No. About the new amazing. Interesting, amazing,
yo.
Spider-Man!
Nah. Oh. Come on,
if you can't drink.
Remember, Blob, if you can't draw a straight line, go jerk.
Just remember, if you can't draw a straight line, you're probably gay.
Hold up, here we go. Who's gonna voice the first guy? Here. Cool.
Who's voicing the thing, the yellow thing?
Yeah, I'll voice it first. Yeah. Like, costume heroes? Come on. Compared to Tally, we in the comic pack business refer to long underwear characters, and as you know, they're a dime a dozen, but you may find them just a little different.
Say, Yang, we need one more guy for the dance. How about Peter Parker over there, man?
You kidding? That bookworm wouldn't cha-cha from a waltz.
Peter Parker? He's Midtown High's only professional.
Ah!
You may have gathered Peter Parker was far from being the biggest man on campus, but his Uncle Ben thought he was a pretty special lad.
Not fooling me, Petey. Now you're awake and it's time for school, man.
Hush, Uncle Ben. Oh. You're worse than a room full of alarm clocks.
As for Pete's Aunt May, she thought the sun rose instead upon her nephew.
I cooked your favorite breakfast, Petey. Wheat cakes.
Except for the cigarettes is poking out of it.
Puts out the cigarette on the pancake.
Ego.
700 much. Yeah, I can hardly out-whistle him now.
The faculty at Midtown High were also fond of clean-cut, hard-working honor student, Peter Parker.
Yeah, keep up the good work, Parker. And you're sure to rate a scholarship when you graduate.
I'll do my best, sir.
But alas, other teenagers, sometimes a Winley be so cruel to a shy young man.
Sally, I was wondering if you were busy tonight.
Nah. Cater, for the umpteenth time, you're just not my type.
Sure. Not when dream looks like flash around.
For good taste, doll. I get lost, bookworm. Yeah.
There's a great new exhibit at the science hall tonight. Would any of you want to do that with me?
Science hall?
Huh? No, bro. Stick the science, son. We'll kick the chicks.
For some beautiful major, breaking moments.
If I were watched to the.
Was it?
Yo, I
can't even read that fucking word. Am I illiterate? The Atom Smashers.
Someday I'll show them. They will be sorry that they laughed at me.
I know. A few minutes later, Parker forgets the taunt of his classmates as he is transported to another world, the fascinating world of atomic science.
Now, for a demonstration of how we can control radioactive rays, here in the laboratory.
As the experiment begins, no one notices a tiny spider descending from the ceiling on an almost invisible strand of web.
Spider has given a starry, if brief, role to play in the drama we call life. Radioactivity, the dying incident gunshot fights the nearest living thing that splits before life and bursts from its radioactive body.
Oh, spider, it bit me,
Why is it burning so... Why is it glowing that way? My head, it feels strange. I need some air.
look as those experiments unhinged your unhinged young Parker. Too bad he must have had a stomach, had a weak stomach.
What's happening to me? I feel different, as though my body is changed with some sort of fantastic energy.
After the stop, Peter doesn't hear the audience, which narrowly misses him into the last instant, and then unnoticed by the writers, he unthinkingly leaps to certainty. And it was big class street.
Say that again.
What's come over me? I'm scaling this wall just easily as I can walk.
Look. Man walking up this.
That's the last movie I take you to, young man. It's incredible. I reached the roof in just a few seconds. What's this? I crushed this steel pipe as though it was paper. Spider. It has to be somehow miraculously, the way it his bite. It transferred his power to me. I can walk this cable effortlessly as a spider itself can glide along its web. I've got time to think. I've got to plan what to do with this unbelievable ability, which fate was given to me.
2 minutes later.
Your friend's doing the voiceover again.
This will be a good chance to test my power again.
Glue of excitement, and Pete races back home, and...
I'll put on some old clothes and leave my glasses here. But what if I fall? I don't want to be able to... I don't want to be laughing stock. I'll find my way to disguise myself.
Yeah, a few minutes later.
I tried for that $100 crusher.
Well, if it ain't a mad marble. Step up, sucker. Relax, shorty. I'll try to make this painless as possible.
It works! I have the speed and agility, the very strength of a gigantic spider!
Hey! Put me down! You win! Human, do that.
Comic online.
Wanna bet?
Yo, we're cooked. Sensational. Fantastic.
Go ahead.
Mask gimmick gives him just the right touch of mystery. He was chat terrific.
That mask character may be just what we're looking for. And we're gonna have to end it off there because I gotta go to bed.
But he has a bedtime.